Atoms are the basic building blocks of ordinary matter. Atoms can join together to form molecules. Atoms are composed of particles called protons, electrons, and neutrons. Protons carry a positive electrical charge. Electrons carry a negative electrical charge, and neutrons carry no electrical charge at all.
The proton and neutrons clash with the neutron part of atoms. For the nucleus, a particle atom will have the same number of protons and electrons, and most atoms have at least as many neutrons.